I welcome you to this lesson. I know you like it. Our purpose is to ensure continuity of teaching and learning amidst any challenge. And the lesson we have at hand is Senior 5 Mathematics, Trigonometry. The term trigonometry comes from the Greek words tri, gono, metria. These words simply means tri, three, we are familiar with this word, gono, angle, then metria, it has much to do with measurement. So, trigonometria, three angle measurement. That's where we get our word trigonometry. And for any angle to be formed, there must be lines meeting. Therefore, the study of angles cannot go alone without having to study the lines. So we say it comes from the Greek words tri, which means three, angle, measurement. And we are saying for any line to be formed, rather angle, there must be meeting of lines. And therefore, our study will be capturing both lines and angles. In the lower classes, you studied about a right-angled triangle. And basically, in this lesson, that's what we shall concentrate on. You studied about the sine, the cosine, and the tangent of an angle in a right-angled triangle. We shall build from that knowledge and we add on. In addition to what we studied, we shall also study about their reciprocals, and that is the reciprocal of the sine, that of the cosine, and that of the tangent. And science gives us the specific names that the reciprocal of the sine of an angle, let's say our angle is theta. So the sine of an angle theta, which we normally write abbreviate as this sin theta, is equaling the one, the reciprocal sine of this angle is equaling to the cosec of that same angle, the reciprocal of cos is always the sec, which is, this one is called cosecant, always termed as cosec, then this is secant of that angle, theta, and the reciprocal of a tan is called a cot of a theta, which in full is a cotangent. We shall look at all these ones as we move during the course of the whole of this chapter. There are some important things we have to capture so that as we move, as we study, as we learn, they are going to be very important and they keep helping us at every point. So I can differentiate, there are some important notes. There are many, but basically we shall look at three of them. Given any right angle triangle, this is what we studied in the lower classes, but it is very important. Given any right angle triangle, we are going to look at it is cos, it is tan, and it is sine. Given any right angle triangle, i.e. we can give it a name P, Q, and R. Maybe with a given angle theta there. We are going to look at its cos, its sine, and it is tan. They taught you an acronym that I believe majority of you still remember. Some of our teachers recorded it SOCATOWA, which helps us to know the sign. For this right angle triangle, which is of course a triangle which has an angle of 90 degrees, the sign of any angle, this theta, the opposite side is here. Then this is the adjacent side, and this longest side is called the hypotenuse. So we are saying that this sine of this theta is equal to the opposite of a hypotenuse. Then if it is the cosine, it is the adjacent of a hypotenuse. Then if it is the tan of that angle, it is the opposite of the adjacent. This is very important, and so therefore, from this right angle triangle that we have, the sine of theta equals opposite. I want you to be seeing opposite. What's the opposite of this angle? I know I can't see you, but I know you are seeing the opposite of this angle. What's the opposite of theta? It is right here. It is QR. And you are saying over hypotenuse. What is the hypotenuse? Before I say it, what is the hypotenuse? Yes, the hypotenuse is PR. We can go to the cos. The cos of angle theta, we are saying that cos is adjacent over hypotenuse. So what is the adjacent of this angle? We have seen this is the opposite. And this is the hypotenuse. So this side here is the adjacent, which is PQ. We are saying over hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is PI. And then, what's the tangent? The tan theta. Tangent, tan. Toa. This is not the other toa of the police. That they decide to talk. No. This time we are saying is opposite over adjacent. So the opposite of this is this. Adjacent is this. So this is QR. then the adjacent is PQ. So those are the three that I know you are a bit familiar with. You studied these things in the lower classes, and I know you are familiar. Those who are not familiar, I believe you are not getting it. And now see the level of understanding. How far? We have talked about these ones. And then we talked about the reciprocals. Now, I want to give you a simple activity. Just a simple activity that you can just do in 2 minutes. And I want you to show that. Please, student, write this. Show that. They are just two. Show that. Roman 1. Cosec theta equals PI out of QI. Then Roman 2. Show that. Cot theta equals PQ over QI. I just want you to do this one. You can just do them in even 2 minutes are enough. And how to do this one? We are following this triangle, which is the right angle triangle that you have drawn. And then we are using the knowledge of the reciprocals of the best trigonometrical ratios of the cosine, the sine, and the tangent. And then after doing this one at school, always when you do work, you bring the chance for marking, especially when it is mathematics. And unfortunately, I am not seeing you. This is a virtual lesson. But I'm very sure you are seeing me and you are enjoying the lesson. So, in order that we can be sure that you have understood, you can send your work. We are a group of many science teachers, and we teach biology, chemistry, physics, mathematics, and sub-math at both O and A levels, and we have done this one over a good period of time. We have experience, we have done coaching, but due to the fact that we are saying stay home and stay safe, we can't reach you where you are. We are going digital, we are going science, physics has helped us reach some other level where I may discuss with you when we are not physically together. You can reach us on any of these contacts. We are BAC Science Education Consultants. Our contacts are there. You can send this work on our email addresses. They are right there. And above all, to be notified of everything that we keep posting, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, BAC Science Education Consultants, and you are not going to regret. Feel free, our numbers are on WhatsApp. You can as well send there this work. We shall be able to help you. Please, when you send the work, you can always notify us, and we shall come to your service. And we still inform you that COVID is real. People are dying, but the good news is that there are very many people who are also getting back to life. So in case you get it, don't lose hope, but prevention is better than cure. Try by all means to prevent. Wash your hands regularly with clean water and soap or sanitizer. Always put on a mask when you are going to the public. That is if it's the mask that you have to go to the public. And please keep a social distance. And in case you fall sick, don't hide it. Tell others and try to protect them. We continue thanking you for loving us, for subscribing to our channel, BAC Science Education Consultants. And please feel free to approach us anytime. We are at your service. We are going to do all that you deserve. Thank you very much. May God protect you.